Right. Black Science TV 111, Osaka 4. I'm back at y'all again. Today I'm coming to talk about miscarriage and the meaning of death. Miscarriage and the meaning of death. I know it's been a while since I've done a video, but today the spirits came through and they put it on my heart to give y'all this message. Now, what is a miscarriage? Yes, miscarriages happen due to physical oppression and abuses, but we have to look at the deeper aspects of what they are connected to beyond what we are here, what we call the fourth dimension, the condensed spirit realm. Because right now we are condensed inside of a physical body of flesh, which is helping to cook us or evolve us into higher dimensions and planes, which all of us can go to other planes, but I don't want to get off subject. Look at this. Now, if I was to die today, right, that means that I was already being conceived 9 months in another dimension, in another womb of somebody else. Don't let this go over your head. 9 months before today, I was conceived in another realm or another lifetime by somebody else. So for me to die today would mean that I was already conceived somewhere else. So right now I'm in another realm and somebody's womb kicking. When I go to sleep and dream and go to other dream worlds, I could be visiting my next lifetime. You could be visiting your next lifetime. So for the mere fact that I was born November the 13th in this dimension means that I died in my last lifetime, November the 13th. Now, what does this have to do with miscarriages? Well, when we die out from this realm and our people cuff us and hold us, right? And they'd be like, oh, my baby, your mother, for an example, she over top of you, you got shot. Oh, my baby didn't get shot. Please, Lord, don't take my baby. She don't understand that she's doing a ritual that's keeping you from being able to cross over. So now you are trapped on this realm. And the womb that you are being conceived in the next lifetime that you're supposed to left from here on that day for your birthday, she had a miscarriage. Stick to what I'm saying. Why did she have a miscarriage? Why were you miscarried in the next life that you're supposed to went to after this life? Because upon you leaving, at the time of you being shot or a car accident or etc., there were people around you crying, holding you back with the frequency of fear. See, we don't understand that we exist in many forms, not just physical. We have other personalities in the form of energy. Everything is energy, right? The only thing that is the same in this realm is energy. Everybody is connected to a different force or higher beings, so to speak. So whatever date that you die in this life will be your birth date in the next life. If you die 9 months from today, that means you're being conceived today so that you could be born in the next lifetime. 9 months from now. But if along the way of these 9 month gestation periods that you are being carried in that lifetime while you are here, you are stagnating or you are building negative karma for yourself, that person that's supposed to give birth to you in that next life will miscarriage you. Think about what I'm saying. Now, these are the sciences that our ancestors...